Today we are going to make a robot that can draw and write on rangoli and sand. Welcome to Robotics Every Day. This is the robot. It can draw a lamp, which we lit up during the Diwali festival. It can draw a tree, the palm of the human being, a star with five edges. A human being made of cookies can be drawn. Small house or hut. A cute little butterfly. Lockheed Martin F-22 Raptor, fighter jet. And a beautiful heart for all the beautiful ladies watching. This is the CAD design of the robot. Here, we can see two motors, two links and a pencil. The first motor is placed on the ground. A link is connected from its shaft. The second motor is mounted on that shaft. Another link is connected to the shaft of the second motor. A pencil is attached at the end of the link. The tip of the pencil is the point to be reached. When both the motors rotate, anything can be drawn with the help of the pencil on the ground. This is the real robot with two motors, two links and a pen as the end effector to trace. The first motor will cover this area, but to reach a particular point, we require another motor. This is the working envelop of the robot. Any point within this area can be reached by the robot. We will be drawing these images. They are two-dimensional or flat images. We will trace its outline with the robot. To get the coordinates from the image, we will take help from this website. Here we just need to upload the image whose coordinates we require. The image will appear below. Click on the edges of the figure. The corresponding coordinates will be generated. All the coordinates will be displayed below. Copy them and then store them in an array in Arduino code. But the servo motors take angle as input and rotates to the angle provided. So, we have to convert the Cartesian coordinates to spherical coordinates with the help of trigonometry. Here is the point to be reached. Both the links are of the same length. So, calculating the distance, d, of the point from the origin and the height, h, we can easily calculate all the angles. We just need to say go to 8,8 or 7,12 or 12,10. And in the code, all the angles are calculated and sent to the motors to reach that point. The accuracy is not great due to wobbly structure and cheap plastic servos. This drawing is not good because of inadequate sampling of coordinates. After increasing the number of coordinates, the quality gets better. We are not drawing on paper with a pen because the setup is not strong and robust. It is not able to apply adequate pressure on the paper. So, we are drawing by displacing rangoli. Enjoy watching other images being drawn on rangoli. That's all for now. See you again with more robotic technologies. Robotics Every Day.